And here's the leader after the vault going to the asymmetric bars. Larissa Lowing needing 8.20 to confirm her lead.
Lovely line this gymnast creates. Legs locked together. Moving smoothly between the two bars. And preparing now for the dismount. A double twist to finish. Super clean routine there.